and the last little southern section of Sherborn now beckons. This trailhead across Farm Road was where I was last time I was in this neighborhood. And the trail heads this way off of Farm Road in the south, and we'll eventually have our meeting with the trustees of reservation property, Rocky Narrows. See, there's your basic Sherborn town forest sign. And it's the cusp of autumn. Leaves are changing color. This is a horse trail, so have a mind to look out for the horse pucky. And the trail's pretty well crafted, pretty well blazed. All in keeping with the general quality of Sherborn's participation in the Bay Circuit. Oh, wow. That's probably volcanic. There's some creative blazing and indicated turn. We're joining the cart track. This is a gas pipe access road. Chickadees are settling in for the winter, I see. Another type of oak to identify. Oh, I bet our turn is near here. The blazing tapers off along this run due to the small young pines crowding out workable blazing trees. There'll be a turn somewhere before long. Yeah, this would seem to be the stuff I was huffing and puffing up on the way in. It does appear to be a bit familiar. Mm-hmm.